Locate the file location of your game and right-click on MarvelRivalsLauncher.exe. Go to Properties and Open Compatibility. Change the compatibility mode to Windows Vista Service, Pack 2, and open your game. Don't worry if your fans spin too fast or your computer starts to lag. Close the game from the task manager. Change compatibility mode back to Windows 8 and open the game. And your cursor is back. Don't forget to subscribe and like the channel.